Hello, welcome back to Life Offline. Tonight, we're gonna take you on a glorious tour of our backyard ATV playground. We got about a mile in each direction, so hang on, here we go.
it's pretty easy. It's alright, hold on, we'll get through it quick. Is that alright?
Take a quick moment and swap to four. Bam. Racetrack here. Oh. recording. Here we go.
Alright, welcome back to Life Offline, here with Mr. Offline today, and we are at the shooting range. Alright, are you ready?
Yes.
Can feel it in my butthole. Oh, bad ammo. Getting his black powder pistol. And we're gonna see just how nice it is. All right, good to go. Woo, that was close. Woo, got a hit on that one. Beautiful piece. Oh, I'm taking a shot.
All right, just cock it back.
You're right. That is a hairline. Attempt number two with the black powder revolver and the half pound trigger of doom. Here we go.
You went right over it.
Oh man, kind of closed my eyes on that one. And now on to shot number two. Nice, perfect swing.
We'll be right back.
Wow, it's like not even losing focus.
That's sweet.
Okay.
That's a ways out there, huh? All right, guys, let's take a nice walk through the firing range. See what's out here. Good old targets, as you saw before. Getting pretty eaten up there. Oh, yeah. Target number two. Ooh, it's got quite a bit in it. This guy that found some copper.
Lead.
Ooh, lead. Nice. Look how this looks.
Nice whole view of the surrounding area.
I think we toss a couple more back up on here. Well, that one was fresh. Let's get a close up of everybody's guns here. Bam. Hmm. See what he's hiding. Those are pretty.
I have like a keen eye for it.
For finding bullets?
Yeah. They're just sitting out there in the dirt.
Let's try it again.
Oh, wow.
And I'll melt this down and I'll make
it's the bigger ones.
Fucking, this is so hard.
I don't know where I'm shooting.
Neither do I. Yeah, they're on super mode.
Fast?
Damn. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Offline with Mr. Always Offline. Now today we're going to do what you call a rapid fire shoot. Whatever you want, baby.
Baby?
I did. Oh my gosh. There's a little bit.
The more you know.
Yeah.
Can I shoot at the metal or no?
No.
No, that probably go through.
Nice.
Yep.
They all are.
Nice shot. Drill a hole in it. Way out there.
I want to go look at it.
Yeah?
Because I remember the spots that I shot.
Okay. These targets seem pretty well. Got a lot of shrapnel going around the outside there. Nice. So these fat ones are 22s because they don't go through as quick. These are probably those 223s.
Yeah, I found one.
It's
a nice one.
Nice, let me see.
Ooh, fancy. Oh, I found another
one. Yes, yes. Perfect day.
You're like the epitome of like a shitty big brother.
I found one push. So did I.
Oh, I get
it. Put them all around this Gatorade bottle.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, like, look, you can see the impacts.
Oh, yeah.
So dig like farther up from one.
Dig?
Yeah.
I'm see. Not putting my hands in there. Whoa, that's fun. Whoa, that's a big one. Funny if there's one in there.
There's a bunch of holes in it.
Yeah, there is. Ew. Oh.
Nice. That's a nice.
I'm all no.
Yours are all pointy. Mine are just pistol shots.
Pointy?
Yeah.
That one's nicer than this one. This one's jacked.
Yeah, this one's still pointy.
Mine's pink.
You want to touch tips?
There's some deer poop. You want me to give a shot of that?
No.
I like how you said yeah right away.